Don't know if it'll do well or not, but I've already had a little bit. It's good. 1 second, I'll be right back. And I just started going now, but I gotta close my door. Don't want the roommates thinking I'm crazy. Might be a little bit, but leave it at that. Anyways, so I got myself a bottle of Silverton Premium, or the Ultra Premium Vodka made in Silverton, Oregon. It's a local liquor. I've been drinking. It's a local liquor. I've mixed it with some cranberry juice. And lime. I blended it. Called Frog in a Blender, right? It's melted by now, because I'm not a heavy drinker. I usually just drink a little bit here and there. But first time doing something like this, I figure it might be fun. I'm 24, so it's all legal, you know. I'm not doing anything wrong here. Got myself some juice pouches. Country Time tea. Or lemonade. Juice pouches. They're good. And I'm going to pour myself a shot of melted frog in a blender. And then every time I do bad, I'm going to drink the shot. I'm an extreme lightweight, so even though I've only had half a shot, I'm kind of feeling it. You know? Yeah? Good. Let's go. Okay. So I'm going to be playing the IS-2 primarily to get it fully upgraded, even though I have the next tank already. I've been kind of enjoying the IS-2. Like the IS. However, that gun there is also that gun there. I figure it might make it cheaper if I research this one. And I'm having fun with the IS-2, so mid-tier matchmaking usually. That's nice. This won't help me for the jammer contract that I picked up. Just got out of a battle that I did actually really well in. But to start this off, I'm gonna drink a soda. Soda. Sam's Cola. Found it at Walmart. Not paid for advertising or anything. I just keeping everything authentic since I don't have a camera videotaping myself. I'd be bad. Just between you and me, my room's a mess. You don't want to see that. That's actually not that bad. It was much worse a week ago. So the sound in the background's the air conditioner. And a fan. I have commenter. It has the voice to, you know, say stuff. Please be appropriate if you decide to do that. I'm not listed as a mature thing, but I'm sure people will complain if I curse too much, which I might. I'm drinking. I'm a lightweight. I talk a lot. Played a couple games in the 110. It wasn't a bad tank. Let's go. Chewy bar. Mm. I sit next to a garbage can, so I can just afford to just throw the stuff in. I'm lazy. Get used to it. Ooh, hello, premium. So a lot of the tanks that are in this match were in the last one I played, and I did really well in. Everything under tier 8 at least. Oh, yeah, Bear KV-122. Allie. I'm not the best player. I attempt to do better than the guy behind me. That's about all I can do. That's right, I'm looking at you, boy. Yep. I'm kind of just luring it around the corner to get that guy shot, I guess. Not meaning to, but that's how it's happening. I wonder. I didn't know you could do that. It's kind of neat. But also, scarousing. Owie. Oh, wrong button. Didn't mean to do that. My money. Shoot me again, I dare you. Whoa! Hey, hello! Help! 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 No matter what I do over here, it's still better than being killed by a T-95! Woohoo! I'm gonna be able to die here shortly. Iron Rain. I betcha. I bounced. Oh, 100. Ugh, premium. It hurts. Ugh. My bowels. I feel like I did pretty well, but if we lose this one, which we're probably going to, I'll take the drink. Yogurt. The Type 4 Heavy doesn't know how to play a tank. He should have backed away. Would have been the better idea. Yeah. Thank you. to keep the game fair, I'm not, like, fast-forwarding or anything. Just to avoid taking a drink. Now, it's got the 15 on there, and he only hit for 351. It says he clipped it. Otherwise, he'd have done massive damage. Keep backing up. No. I think I'm not the only one doing a drinking game. Just a thought. At least he got that little guy. What a weird spot for a sticker. I don't like it. You can't pay attention. Oh no! Baff! Oh, no. Baff! Yep, there we go. If I have a premium. Ouch. I did well, but we lost. Here goes the shop. Go to stir real quick. I don't have anything to stir it with, I guess. Here goes nothing. I'm drinking the watered down one first. Too much lime. Yep, got about half of that one left. That one's mixed up. It's a double shot, so. Nah. Before I get any comments saying it would be just cheaper to get it on the 110, I know. But I mentioned in the beginning, I've been enjoying the IS-2. It was fun, like the IS. However, I went and upgraded the IS, went to the ISM, and was dumb and sold the tank for money. To get that back. Which I don't need. But it's fun. It's hard. These aren't all my tanks, I've just got a weird filter. I'm not drinking the juice packet. I'm drinking the Sam's Cola I said I was drinking in the beginning. See? When I can. And then again, you probably don't just by listening. Habit. Wow. I'm gonna stay way the heck back. Go up into the spot I artillery from. Or anti-tank. Both work. With all my skills on this thing set for range and spotting, but not. Should be fine, right? Just a feeling. And now we wait, because I'm the only person defending the side. If it was anything other than the dreadnought, I'd probably go up there and welcome it. But I'm scared. It can't aim down, so I'm gonna get into a spot where it has to aim down at me. As soon as it goes to come over. Ha ha! I win. Owie! One more shot! Come on! Push! 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 Oh no! No no no! No! Help! No! Good game! Oh, it's not good for my heart, though. Oh. Oh god, no. Ah. Oh no. Should be able to. Nope. Tank in the way. Get that crown, Will B. Oh, my ass. Not good at corners, so. Oh, no, no, it's my bed. Oh, no, 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 no. Smart thing would be to me on Russian. Wow, I'm English. I speak it. Rail gurt. That was a rail gurn. Pain. Something's spotting me. Yeah, there we go. We got two bullets. Aha, nice math. One. Two, he missed. He didn't do as good as I thought he would. That was just me doing poorly here. I'm just gonna take the double shot. Lemon, no, lime. Bitter. Even though I did well, I take the loss. That artillery did really well. Good job, Grill. Shot number two. Or that would be three. Didn't bind it well enough. Five, six, seven, 8,000 or so. Got that out of one of the lucky chests. I haven't played it yet. Fully outfitted though. It's ready. Didn't mean to take a screenshot. I'm gonna watch my own broadcast. Now I know how long I've been going. Okay. I'm gonna sneeze. I did sneeze. Bless me. My nose got runny. Ooh. Good Lord, where are my tissues? I don't have the tissues. Why? Why don't I have any tissues? Uh-oh. Not a big deal. Our mission is to capture a whole I'll just cry the whole time. Eating my yogurt chewy bars. Hello, premium! Conquer an object 430 platoon while we have a banana buster and an IS. That really is not fair. Hooray, team balancing, or, platoon balancing. At least teams are balanced on this one. I'm gonna see if I can't spot stuff. Probably not. Buddy! Lakin, he sat still. Oh no, no. I'm gonna die. Oh, lordy me. Watch there be a shot from the artillery incoming. My luck. Hello, tier 9 of me. I should probably be paying attention to me instead of my own stream. Urf, urf. You know? Looking that way. Oh no, this is gonna hurt. Oh, not slapjack. I'm targeted still. Oh, I missed horribly. Great shot. I should stop moving. You know, team, I'm proud of you. Oh no, they got something to spot me. Ah! Owie, owie. They hurt a lot. worth a shot. Bitter. At least I got the STRV kill there. I've seen a lot of super Pershings lately. Just a guess. If he's within a 9 square of that, I win. That being said, I just mentioned a good quarter of the map. Should have at least one person sitting on the base, lure them to it. I was going for a survival. That thing's pretty quick. Pretty quick. I wish I could say good game. Hey, another listener or watcher, whatever. Anyways, I've done poorly on this round. I took a shot. I had a snack. Waiting for the game to end. Olé. looking like I got like 30 seconds left before I can start the next game. And thus we wait. I feel like he should hop on the base too. That way he gets some points for it. But I don't play Italian tanks, and I haven't yet. Well, I haven't done very good at it yet, so. Oh. Hooray, we win! Oh, I've lost my listener. Goodbye, watcher. I miss you. How long has it been going on? I don't know. You know, now that I think about it, this drinking game is a lot slower than the other drinking games that I've watched. But I'm a lightweight, so it's okay. Whew, that shot's now taking effect. You know, I just realized they're not watchers or listeners. They're watch and learners. And I'm pretty sorry about having said that myself. Counterclockwise. Oh, we're all in this one spot. Careful, artillery. Ooh. Cromwell V, Cromwell B. Bottom, bottom. Now we my driver. Oh, my track. I haven't put on premium. Okay, that's good. Not wasting ammo this way. Things on the top hill over there. Yay! Woo, artillery's fan premium. I'm gonna try and jump on it. Sorry. Dude got rammed by a medium. Get out of the way, people! Jesus Christ! Oh. Really? That guy is rude. Why am I being rammed by everybody? Like half of the four teammates I have left have rammed me. I stole that one. Payment. Money. Yeah. Ah, artillery's moving with me. That's cool. Lit him on fire and he missed. Woo! Lucky me. Got him. Ba-da-ba-da. You're in the way, artillery. Two people in a single match. I mean, come on. Annoying, eh? Okay, I'm gonna drink the pouch. I have a feeling that Tiger P's like way the fuck over there. Fire, damn it! Bam. No, we're gonna lose that Tiger P. Our artillery is firing pretty much. Unupgraded Tiger 1 versus Tiger P, fully upgraded. Great shot. That was a great shot by Artie Larry. See, things I lit on fire. Lit that on fire. And the slapjack lit on fire. Oh, mine apparently hit the gas tank of the artillery, too. I'm taking screenshots from my friends. Not like I have many. But still. Okay, so it does show me taking screenshots. I was right. Yay. IS-2, it was fun. Woo. I'm gonna finish drinking the pouch. It's not a pouch. It's one of those squishy bottles. Plastic bottle with the twist off cap. Not reusable at all. Just a piece of plastic. Why am I watching through all of those? Recon and win a battle. feel like those two are going to be needed on this thing later, because, you know, it's not the most accurate tank. Still nice gun, though. Whew, I'm in pain. Wish I had friends. I'm saving a video clip real quick. I don't know how to save video clips. It's only tier 9, you know? We have 3 more tier 9s, okay. At the cost of one that didn't load in. I don't know where to go. Maybe we should go beach. I don't think I'm gonna go beach this time, though. Find the flow and go with it. Especially when you're drinking. Ooh. I like this thing has a little bit of down. A little bit, ever so slightly. Look at it, it's cute. Oh. For a second. The artillery's over there. I'm spotting. Hey. Hey. Whoa. Hey.
Bye. With fun. Play a game.
I'm gonna go back to pay attention to this way.
I spot stuff. Incoming artillery. My side. I'm hurt. Oh, Teddy! Oh. I'm not gonna say I didn't do well. I distracted a good number of them. I was bad at the end, though. But. You know. 1300 damage in a tank I'm not used to, as well as 2100 spotting, 1350 ounce. Like, what? That's huge. Can I have some? Artillery hit me from getaway. I don't know. I really don't know.
I'm so alone.
Entirely kidding, though. Entirely kidding. I'm alone. It is true. Wish I had tissues. He's got his side to you and he can't one hit you. You win. They're on that back line there, people.
One of which is like there. Sounds of love. Oh.
I don't know if that was cool or not. Comment below. Pretty good for a first guy.
Wow.
Yeah, there you go. I feel like I did better. His potential damage is probably higher than mine. I only have 4,000 silver left. I guess I should take the coated optics off.
I like this thing. It's fun. Makes good silver. Even though it doesn't have a particularly huge boost. But, meh.
Sheesh. Just so you know, I'm usually up till like 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. Me being tired this early is purely due to the alcohol. Why would it black that out? That's weird. Man. I'm dunk. Slamming it. Team destruction, swamp. Tier 10, huh? We've got a good 3 more tier 8s. And not a single tier 9. I'm screenshotting that. Probably spotted. I stole that one. I didn't mean to apologize. Move along. If you rush it, it can't kill all of us. Hopefully. Hit it for 7, huh? Somebody's firing high explosive. I should let them have it. I don't wanna steal kills, I don't wanna. Well, I did 576 to that last dude. I stole that one. I apologize! That probably would have missed in the first place. shoot it. There you go. Achoo! Bye. I just fixed that. Okay, that one went poorly, but I feel like I made some good silver. I died though, so I'm taking the ship. Victory.
Bitter as fuck.
I should not have included Peel in that.
All right. Action!
That's gonna... Ooh! Guess not hurt. IS-4 must be pretty good. I'm gonna screenshot this, though. Dude had R to their team on him. I did well. None of the rest of my team seem to have done very well past this point. Meanwhile, the machine. The Lord Fortitan stealing at least one of those kills. Probably from this dude.
This dude deserves another kill.
So is that guy. That guy deserves maybe one or two. Iron good amount. Randomly decided to play this one. I've been kind of looking at it for a while though. I ground it out from the KV2. Unlike a lot of people, I did not like the KV2. It wasn't bad, but I just didn't like it. Unlike the Pershing, I just hated that thing for some reason. In T-32, I couldn't even get the first hackage on it before I sold it. I hated it. Even though it says it's got decent speed, rotation speed, all that, okay pad and whatnot, I just couldn't like it. It lies so hard. Like... Whew, you get tired. alcohol is hitting me pretty hard. Yeah, no. Just whenever I would go to play the T-32, no matter what I did, it wouldn't rotate more than like 3 or 4 degrees a second. And, like, it wouldn't go faster than 20 kilometers an hour. No matter what terrain I was on, it just was so ungodly slow and squishy. Couldn't shoot a hit anything at all. Yet I've seen people get it and fully upgrade the thing and then go back to playing it stock and have marks of excellence in it. But, like, in my head, I can't figure out why. What's the point? The thing sucks so much. I'm to a point where I have the mouse gen, and the mouse gen, to me, rotates so much faster. At least it has armor. At least it says it has armor. Oh, I'm artillery. Haha. Okay, where did he say to go? Oh, that was disorienting. I don't know what's up here. Is it just this little house? I like this little house. It's bigger than my current house. Okay. Shot obstructed, of course. 1.5 seconds out, 2 seconds. Yeah, no, I can't hit there. I wish I could hit things. That'd be nice. Oh, good shot. Oh, they can't hear me. Dune. Hard. I missed. That's all I can say is I'm gonna go up here and attempt to cover the base. It didn't work. Time for another shot. Alright. I'm just gonna drink another bottle. That was more than a shot. That's how badly I felt that did. Bitter. That being said, I should probably switch bottles. Pour what's left of this one and the other one. The double shot. Empty container into the other one. Come on. Come on. Peel. To be clear, the vodka is from Silverton, Oregon. I am not. I'm gonna aim at the top of the map because this is like the only tank that can do that. Cakes.
Let's see. Unfortunately, I'm not fully upgraded, so... Dude heading straight for me, don't I? I didn't do well at all. That one's got more alcohol in it. Thirsty. We'll give him the axe. Dude, our team is turning things around. Like, shit, dude. They're doing miraculous. And I appreciate all of them. Minus this guy. I'm just gonna say it's that guy's fault. Oh, poor T28 prototype. No, rotate, rotate, rotate. Carnivan. Oof. Dude, like, holy shit. This dude himself could turn it around. Then again, he's premium, so I don't... Yeah, no, those last three, like, holy crap. They did okay. Like, I didn't do good. But it's a town map. What am I gonna do? Those guys, like, holy crap, that was cool. This Tiger P is gonna get shot and it's gonna kill it, though. Or he's gonna get tracked as soon as it goes around a corner. Oh no, I was wrong. The Tiger 2 got it from behind. But he did shoot the dude. So I wasn't entirely wrong. I was too quick on the drinking. I did okay for artillery. That was a great match. Like, come on. Hard to say that our guys and their guys both didn't do well. Like, come on. Almost 1,000 damage all the way down to here. Meanwhile, we have one more dude that did slightly better, which is the only difference. I'm totally ignoring this T95 because he probably did most of the damage by himself. I keep mentioning to rebuy the T95, but I have the T30 for now. I'm okay. Then I'm kind of low on silver, if you can't tell. Favorite low tier tank, by all means, is the most cutest, adorable one ever. Not a bad tank. I do prefer the predecessor, though. The one before this was better so far. Granted, I don't have to deal with the ridiculous short range that the fucking GW Panther had to deal with. But hey, what if we remove the turret from our tank? And then attached a giant gun platform. Oh, with the guys manning it would need armor and cover from small arms fire. So put up sheet metal around him. Great idea. What are we gonna do if we're targeted by artillery, though? Oh, we'll just have a dish on the back. That'll cover it. Because that artillery is, like, guaranteed to hit in that specific spot. Oh, but... okay. We're smoking pot, so I don't know, like, anything right now. Anyways, that would be my imagination running wild in the whole terms of how they decided to come up with these tanks. Man. I'm personally not accurate more than 1.5 seconds out, so I tend to sit a lot closer than a lot of people do. That's always nice to see. I'm gonna get better at shooting things 2 seconds out. That's right. Those guys up top need help though. I'm really doing almost nothing here, aren't I? I'm helping! Two, three. Yes! I stole it, but I'm an artillery, so that's fine. I'm gonna allow that one, and I'm gonna call that one a good one, so I'm gonna take the Kool-Aid pouch and drink it. Oh. I dropped it. You know, in my mind, it is rare for an artillery to place in the top 5. That's considerable for me. That means a lot. Thank you. I mean, I'm almost halfway there. That's pretty nice. Like 4.9. So 1.67. So it's slightly slower. And then the tier 10. Has 37, so it's got a 1.7 or so for fire rate. Then again, I've been drinking, so don't trust my math. Wish. That's a solid wish. What do I play next? Should I just continue on the artillery binge? I think I'll continue on the artillery binge. Good job. I'm hungry. I'm not hungry. I just want a snack. Chili bar. Okay. Oh no! I've dropped it. Did I even pull one of them out?
Nope.
For shame, for shame. I pulled two. And then put it in an easier spot to get to. Oh, my shoulder. Don't worry, I'll remember you. Freeze dye, fruits and yogurts, pretty good. I'm about a mama full. Apologize. Oh, he killed himself. I should probably focus on the other way too. That's gonna be a drink. Well, I think I'm drunk. Probably should hop off. Well, it's been fun. Has been fun. Will be fun. Fun, 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 fun. I have a nice snipe. And we'll see you again next time.